Hi, and welcome to our open stop motion film project. I have given the eagle a break tonight. I am simply too tired to figure out what to do and how to do it. So I will do as usually. I will make a new head. Where is it? Here is it. Need some clay. A block of clay. I have had grandchildren all the day, and I have uploaded 17 is the name of it, pictures to my site. You freely can download and all kind of stuff. And we have had kids workshop, and we have Santa's workshop, and now this. So it's Friday and the last day in the week. So simply too tired to even think of it. So a block of soap, what we shall call it. We will make ourselves a new head, because we need a lot of those anyway, so. And that's a little more relaxing. Without the big thoughts. And then it's always when you kind of have sat with something for a long time, that it's a good idea to let it be a little. Then you can get on it again with fresh eyes. After a weekend. That was at least the thought. You can see the granddaughter had played with clay. So what, that's a good stuff to play with. He made an igloo, I think it was, and then she got a lot of the yellow stuff in it too. Not that it matters, but to me it does, kind of. I'm sure many have tried to give their kids model clay in various colors, and before the night is over, or the day is over, it's all brown. only one color, and that's brown. That's how it goes. I guess everybody are busy with Christmas preparing and shopping and whatnot. Or maybe you did buy it all on Black Friday. About moving this over here. Now it's be fun to see what is hitting in this lump of clay. Never know. what can be in it. I can hear the youngsters having early weekend too. With some beers and whatnot. We need at least a couple more of these. If that can do it. But the good thing is that we have it. A lot of them. Kilos of this I have standing around in hits and whatnot. Is a lot. So we get all the pieces glued good together. Is necessary. only took two packets, but I can see in a little while I will take four, because and there's a half a kilo in each package. No. So that's why they are so heavy. But it's much easier when they are big. Sit and fiddle with some small stuff. It's very difficult to make really fine details in this chewing gum here. I forget to use mute. On the floor. I will go and get some more. Four pocket package must be enough for today, at least. No. Unpacking. pectorals. Then that is done. The knife is on the floor. Together with all the other thing I put down there. So I do not understand why they put the floor so far down. I can barely reach them. But now we should be golden, I think. Beside us, if needed. If you don't mold it enough, then it has a tendency just to lay on top of it like skin on top of the layer beneath. And this clay is much worse than the yellow clay I used before. Is a difference. Every batch sounds different, I think. There's someone who tried to be funny. And then they ring on the doorbell. And then they laugh the rest of the night. think we are. About to get the other size. Oh, yes, the size. Now we just need the right form. Start to make a little shape on it. Put some features on. We should do a little of that first. It's like cold margarine. Butter or something. It's not easy to get spread on the bread. Maybe this will do it. Off or on again. It's kind of best when the head shape are right from the start. Everything is much easier. It's not easy to change when you're starting and have features on it and spend time on that and then have to kind of a bummer. think we kind of have landed. More or less. Have to be careful not be fooled by the lightning. It's very difficult in lightning like this because the shadow kind of falls different. I think it's okay. Hope it is. Our Stone Age trick. We have something to draw with. The middle and this. So we don't get something misplaced. That's not good. Do this to give them a little more Neanderthal look. Even there was no Neanderthal in the Middle Ages, but the Stone Ages, I know, but it's fiction, so I can do whatever. We cannot have him looking like a guy coming out of the financial district in New York. We need to have a little more dated look. Wall Street types. They are not gonna cut it in this movie. Before we close for today, and have a nice long weekend. But you know how days went. Birthday they take a whole long day. Doing stuff, but it is Grandma's birthday, so we cannot just. It's a very important one. meet. I hope it was. We can figure that out later. So now it starts to light. Have a pointy nose either. I don't think they had pointy noses then. Not that I have been there, but that old I ain't. So, we will get on with him Monday, or we will put on the eagle, I don't know right now, but I will say thank you for keeping me company this fine Friday evening in a little town in Denmark. So, and hope to see you again. And you can always go in on pixelfantasy.com and find good stuff there. So, see you again. Bye bye.